Hello, sexy people. How you all doing? Hope we're all having a good day. My day has been okay so far. Hopefully it'll get even better, right? With a bit of 7 days to fry, die, pie. 7 days. Lovely to see all you wonderful people here, by the way. Apparently, according to Chatty, there is an update available for Chatty, so I'll maybe update it after this stream, because I think it's dying a death or something. According to Chatty, there are 24 people in the chat, but only 4 people watching. Yay, Chatty! What? I'm lost. I don't know. Hello, Slade. Hello, Homewith. How you doing? And hello to everybody else, of course, that I said hello to in type. But hello to all of you. Your day is not so good. Why? Oh my god. Don't depress us, Homewith. Why is your day not so good? What's up, man? What's up, bro? Anyway, should we get the game started up, by the way? While we're talking to Homewith. Boom, boom. Game started up. Yay, sexy. Hey, Stammers, how you doing, bro? Good to see you, man. Good to see you, bro. Make sure that's on the right little thing. And the what's it and the thingamajiggy. And we're done. Sweet, sexy, lovely. Beautiful. Right. Beautiful. Nice. I've got it properly full screen now without using Borderless Window app. Just with minus pop-up window in the Steam launch option. And it works perfectly. My world is crashing. I have the man flu. Oh, bad. Oh, man, that's bad. What's wrong with you anyway, Homer? You do not feel so good. Ah, right. So you're just not very well today, Homer. Is that what you're saying? Is it just tired, bro? Are you just drained? Are you just wrecked, man? You just need a bit of rest. A bit of rest and recuperation, my friend. Yeah, let's go through our options, right? As we always do at the start of the stream, before we start off the game itself. We play on Insane, so we're playing on the bottom difficulty down there. Daylight length is 18 hours, which gives us 6 hours of madness during the night. 60 minutes for a 24-hour cycle, which allows us to have our break every hour, which we do. Loot abundance is on 25%, so minimum loot. Enemy spawning is on very high, so 150% zombies, as per the title. And airdrops are disabled, because they're OP as fuck. Right. Oh dear, that sounds serious. Man flu, eh? Yeah, it's pretty serious, man. Man flu it's not good. It's really, really not good, right? I forgot to actually show the settings when I was talking about them. Sorry. Insane and 18 hours and 60 minutes and 25% and very high and disabled. There. Done. It's done. Fine. You've seen it all now. Whatever. Fine. It's fine. Whatever. Should we start? Basically, it's bloody hard sentence, yeah, kind of. Yeah, it's still single player, yeah, Isla. Still single player. I won't play on a server until, if ever, we got partnered. If we got partnered, then I'd play multiplayer. And even then, it would only be every so often. And if we were playing 7 Days to Die. Because I would want to get a sub server, and I'd occasionally play on that, right? Because it'd be rude not to, right? It'd be rude not to, I think. It'd be kind of rude. Steel pick. Let's go get some stone while we're here, because that would be rude not to. Okay. That seems lower than I intended it, but I guess it will do. Okay. Fine. Fine and just fine. Guess we'll do the same again. And boom. Right. Now we're gonna lit up tunnel. Okay, cool. Wait. That's the actual block. So 2, 3, 4. Let's go for there. Right? Go for here. C'est magnifique. No, not part of the game. Twitch. Go. Twitch, my friend. I've had 200, so on, in this game. Go. Before. And then we stopped playing it because it bugged on us. Well, I'm not gonna say. Is that, that's the point, right? You don't tell your secrets. You don't tell these things. You can't be telling. That's just not cricket. You can't be telling. It'll be completely obvious when I do it. But you can't be telling. And you don't always have to have a building plan. Everyone expects me to have some sort of building plan. I just happen to have one this time and the previous times. But that's not the point. Well, I know everyone wants to know what the grand things will be. At the minute, we still haven't built a defensive base yet. We still haven't built somewhere to live yet. How are you doing, by the way, Isla? You alright? There are quite a few partnered streamers, actually, Kobo, from 7 Days to Die. Working a lot, so no time for streaming. I get you. Is that... Did I not... Why do I feel like I'm going too high? There. Okay, I'm not. I'm just confused. I'm just a little confused. It's fine. We're fine. Sort of. We're gonna join Alpha 15. It's okay. I'm not overly excited about Alpha 15. I'm glad they fixed the problems of 14, but I'm not overly excited about 15, I'll be honest. I'm not jumping on down about it. Hey, Billy Lucy, morning. They're digging so much downwards nowadays, what do you mean? What do you mean? Well, I haven't yet decided what we're going to really be able to do. I mean, I'm trying to do what I did before, but I don't know if it's going to work with the cops. The cops are kind of fucked up. It's messed up. The cops are the... Oh, the Zeds are digging downwards, are they? Alright. I don't worry about that. I go above ground anyway, so... I live above ground anyway. Well, at the minute, anyway. Yeah, but they have been digging downwards for quite a few alphas now, to be honest. That's not a new thing, right? They've been doing that for quite a while, to be fair. They've been doing that for quite a while. They've just maybe had bad AI at doing it, and now maybe that has improved, but they've been doing it for quite a long time. To be honest. Okay. Doing a bit of digging while it's nighttime. Might as well get a bit of stone gathered up. They don't have the same corner fixation they had before. Got ya. Yeah, that's what I say, Isley. Yeah, they maybe just changed the AI for it a little bit, but yeah, they've always intended to dig, haven't they? And they dig there as well. Wow. Hey, Warped! Greetings to you. When does the job start, Warped? Hey Gilly, hello to you as well. Good to see all you guys.
Oh, a follower.
Thank you for that follow, by the way, appreciate it. No job at the minute. I thought you were just waiting on... you were waiting on them doing something, weren't you? Warped. I thought you'd got a job, but you were waiting on them vetting you or something or whatever. Thanks to that host there, Gilly. I could have swore you said you'd got a job, but you were waiting on them vetting you or something. You were waiting on something strange. From what I recall. No worries, Slade. Screamers up top. Your mom got a new house today and has hired you to help clean it. Well, that job didn't pan out. They still required me to drive their vans and it messaged you very... Ah, yeah, of course, that was it. I recall you were hired as a van driver and couldn't drive the van. Yeah. I don't mean to laugh, but that is quite amusing. That is quite amusing, right? Lots of swords today. Yeah. Three o'clock in the morning. Almost morning time. The bad sword wielding army of bucks. So you got anything else on the horizon then, Warped, or are we just kind of waiting out at the minute, still looking? It's tricky, I know. Tell me all about it. Stop breaking shit up top, please. Fucking zombies, man. They can't be relied upon to do anything. Apart from break everything. That's all they can be relied upon for. It's terrible, really. It's dang terrible, to be honest. Right. Wood pillar 100. Why is it called wood pillar 1? Why not just wood pillar? Why has it got a 100 in the frickin' label? Like, seriously? We should probably make 100 of them, though, to be fair. Let's do that. Because why not, right? I don't see why not. I'm gonna make a chest. Alright, well, good luck with it. I mean, I hope you get something. Yeah, I understand that totally. Warped. I totally understand that. Yeah, no, I understand what you're talking about, Warped. I mean, good luck with it. You know, I hope everything works okay. Hope everything works out. It's tricky, you know. It is horrible going through that kind of thing. Financial instability is a terrible thing to go through. Very stressful. It's just all the bad things, you know. It's really, really bad. So I hope things work out. You know? I hope they work out. Okay. Okay. Alright, so put pillars in there, right? Fucking hoe. Oh yeah, I've still got to do more of the garden, haven't I? I've got to hoe some more of the garden, I think, haven't I? No. One, two, three. Should I go for four or? Let's go for that. Well, a three gap between them. Right? One, two, three. Beautiful. Beautiful. We want to go one more block this side, though. I want to go one more block this side. No, Warped, I didn't. Why not? Oh my god, really? Wow. Oh my god, wow. Fucking assholes, eh? Well, we all have to bear with the assholes in the world, unfortunately, and the bullshit that goes along with it. Yeah, it's a horrible place to be, man. It's a real struggle when, like, you know, a place that you've worked at for a while or whatever goes under different management. I had exactly the same thing happen actually at the school, right? Exactly the same thing. It was all brilliant at the school. I got hired by a particular headmaster. Then he left, he retired, and a new headmaster took over, and it all went to shit. Like, it went to shit. Nobody liked the new head, etc., etc. The new head, in fact, has just left the school. He left under unexplained circumstances, but he left. I could maybe try and apply back again, but I really don't want to be honest with you. It's just all politics and bullshit, and I can't be doing with it. It's too stressful, to be honest with you. It's way too stressful for me. I just couldn't hack it. I couldn't deal with it. I couldn't deal with all that backstabbing bullshit. You just didn't get that really in the army. You did, but not to the same extent, you know. You just didn't get it to the same extent. As I'll finish off those bottles of water. Right. You're still cooking? You shit me? How much wood did that fucking thing have? How has it got all that wood? It was only meant to have that wood. What the f... What the f... What? Okay. Cement. Go. Cement. Alright, beautiful. We need clay. We need to grab some clay today so we can get metal trussing made in that forge. There's some more concrete mix. Beautiful. We're 1,000 of that shit now. And we'll put you up there. Just keep you out of the way for now. Okay. Need to smelt this pick. Smelted, please. Thank you. Beautiful. And smelt the steel fire axe. Nah, we'll keep it for now. We'll be okay. Right, we'll make another pick, though. I can hear zombies somewhere. Yeah, you're over there, huh? Yeah, I can hear more of them. Oh my god, there's a fucking bunch of them. Seriously, die, bro! Thank you. You only got one leg, man. What you keep trying for? Just accept it, man, and move on. You know? Might as well take it. Scrap. Just saves time and hassle and blah blah blah. Okay. We wanna get, what do we wanna do? What do we wanna do? That's a very good question. I wanna get clay. That's an immediate thing, and I wanna get another pick crafting. Right? Get another pick crafting, because that takes time. That takes time. Let's start that off. Where's the fucking pick, please? Steel pick, craft. Take those. Can we put that in the output? Yeah, we can. We can put it in the output. Right. The management that cared about us left, and we were stuck with management that cared about numbers on it. Yeah. Hey, that would be cool. Warped Colony School. I welcome all hugs. Thanks, guys. It is indeed warped. It is. It's awesome. The guys here are pretty cool. That's what we love, right? Bunch of cool guys. Hey, bro. Can I interest you in joining the club? It's a free membership. All you have to do is headbutt this little thing for a bit, and we're all good. Consider yourself a member. Consider yourself a member. Consider yourself one of the family. Oh, we have another applicant. Another applicant. Yes, there are ladies too. Yes, I know. When I say guys, I mean the people. I don't mean males. Ah, you guys, you people. Get very weird about the word guys. At least some people do. I don't mean it as guys. Whoa, that was a bit slow. The old body slowing me up there a little. Oh, you seem to be slipping and sliding on it too, bro. I love that. Thanks. Axe. Okay, cool. We shouldn't really have those pillars on us. That was the point of making the fucking chest downstairs to put the pillars in it. But oh well, whatever. Whoa. Should we combine those pistols while we got the chance and while we think about it and while we're doing it? Just to make this axe shite. I guess we won't right now, right? That sounds like a fucking dog to me. It is a dog and I'm dead. I'm fucking so dead. No, it's not. It's a feral. No, it is a dog. Oh shit. I got no fucking spikes on me right now. I got no spikes on me right now. He don't give a shit about me. He don't give a shit. He's like, I'm a feral and I'm running. I'm like, okay. You're a feral. I give you that. You are indeed a feral and you're running. Like, I'll give you that totally. Shit me. Bears as well. Alright, good. Woo! Alright, well that's fun. Fucking bear. I didn't expect the bear and all that shit. But whatever, I guess. Can we shoot that dog from here? Apparently not. We can make him really excited though. This doesn't fucking help us at all. You shitting me? Where are these arrows going? You are very annoying, woman. Just saying. All my spikes is gonna be gone. All my spikes is gonna be gone! Hey, Speedy Donnie. What I really don't need is cops. That will fuck me up right now. This guy's like fucking eating the spikes up, man. Yo, don't eat the spikes up. Oh, serious? Cop. Cop, seriously? Cop's bad news. We're more worried about the cop than the other shit, to be honest. Is this kid thing getting wrecked? It's okay, look. It's kind of okay, anyway. I'm worried about the cop, though. Is the bear dead? Nope, bear's not dead. Bear gives no fucks. Is that a fucking hornet? You little fucker. Might not even have the range on this gun to shoot the hornet. It might be too far away. I don't think I'll be able to shoot it. Are you done, little woman? They're not done, are they? They'll keep coming. Because we're kind of maxed out. Sorry, I'm not looking at the chat at the minute. A little bit intense, right? That sounds like another one. No, it was a random horde. However, no less annoying. That's a little woman again. What I need is for her to die on the spikes before she sees me. I'm hunted. That's not helpful. You piece of shit. What are you doing there? Honestly. What are you doing there? Like, seriously. I need the little woman to die on the spikes. She sounded pleased to see you. Yeah. Little woman walking down the street. Little woman with her puffy cheeks. Little woman. Has she in fact succumbed to the spikes? Or is she still there, ready to when I turn up? I feel like some exploratory spying would be a good idea. We do have honey, so I'm not worried about the infection. I can sort the infection. Not worried about that. They just want to be part of the popular crowd, right? Okay, I think little woman, I think little screamer died. Oh no, there's little screamer over there, look. There she is. There is little screamer. See, if I had a sniper or a hunting rifle, I could kill her right now. But without these means, it proves tricky, to say the least, right? It proves tricky. Let's ignore that for now. Let's hope she falls into the spikes a little bit. Okay. Steel pick, perfect. Magnum frame. And get a repaired magnum frame. Cool, happy with that. Put fat away. Okay. Put the magnum frame away. Put the magnum cylinder away. In fact, take frame cylinder. Take all your shit. Right? Take all your shit. Okay. Use this. Frame. Better frame. Cylinder. Better cylinder. And put those away. Cool. We can put away... We can't put away anything, can we? Really. We don't really want to. We'll eat that. Scrap that. Put bandage in there. We'll make some aloe vera stuff in the future. At some point. At some point in the future, we'll make some aloe vera crap. Okay. So, pistol, assemble. Close. Parts. Better parts. Barrel. Slightly better barrel. Receiver. Better receiver. Grip. And a better grip. Cool. I want to assemble that. Flashlight as well.
Thank you for the tip. Close. I'm going to buy chocolate.
She's right outside. Pooping my pants right now. Who was that? Right off 115. Just a tip to keep the stream going. Thank you so much, right off. Thank you so much. I appreciate that. That's very, very kind of you. Very, very kind of you. GG to you. Thank you so much, man. That means a lot. So thank you so much, man. Assemble. Thank you a lot, really. And I really mean that. It means a lot. I love doing this. I wish I could keep doing it. We'll see. Oh, wrong. Parts. Where's the other parts? There it is. Boom. Assemble. She is right outside, man. She don't give a crap. She's right outside. That screamer is right outside. She don't give a shit. She don't give two hoots. She's right out there. She don't give two hoots, man. Not two hoots are given. Feels bad, I'll be honest. We need to make some more wood frames. Craft.
Oh, a follower.
Thank you for the host as well, right off. I appreciate that. Welcome, man. And for the follow. Wow, you only just followed as well and you tipped. Wow, so kind of you, man. That's very, very generous of you. Honestly, though, if anyone else is thinking about doing similar things, please do make sure you've got your money's worth before you, you know, go and do things like that. I would hate to think that you would tip or donate to the stream and then think to yourself, ah, oh, man, that was shit. So make sure you get your money's worth or feel that you've been entertained or feel that you've enjoyed your time here first before you would ever think about doing some of that. So, but thank you very much. I really, really do appreciate it. How am I this morning? I'm good, thank you. Yeah, I'm good, man. I am good. Right, we're gonna have to try and... I don't think we'll be able to use stealth. I think we'll have to just whack her with a pistol as soon as we can so that she doesn't spawn too much crap. Right? I think that's what we gotta do. We're just gonna nail her. Just open fire like a motherfucker. There she is, look. You gonna stop? Motherfucker, I need to get rid of her. I missed every shot, man. Feral, can you fuck off? I'm really quite busy here. Oh, Feral! Fuck off, Feral, seriously. I wanted to kill the little woman and I failed totally. Feels bad, man. Shit in my pants right now. Now, where are you, little woman? That's not gonna work. That aim, though. Knocked her down, but I don't think I've killed her. Have I killed her? I don't think I killed. Did I kill her? I must have killed her. GG. So much for the, yeah, it takes a while for the screamers to pull a horde and fuck off it did. Pistol whip the bitch. I would have been better hitting her with a club, to be honest with you. He was right on my ass, that feral, like, straight off, man. Kill the forges. No home move. No, I need the forges, bro. There's a reason for the forges, bro. Can't just decide to kill the forges and they're off anyway. Look, they're finished anyway, the bloody forges. They finished weeks ago. They finished running ages ago, bro. Nice. What are we lacking? Stone? And sand. We're out of sand as well, actually. Lacking stone and sand. Okay. We'll get some more though. We'll go to Sand Mountain and wreck Sand Mountain again. That'll get stone and sand, so that's a 2-for-1, right? That's why I love that place. It's fucking awesome. It's awesome. We'll go to Sand Mountain. Sand Mountain. Where all the sand is. Woo! I'm tired of carrying these fucking pillars around. I shouldn't have been carrying them in the first place. Right. How's Tuesday going? It is Wednesday here. How's Tuesday going? It's Wednesday here. Wait a minute, what fucking day is it? It's Wednesday here as well, bro. Where are you? Which planet? What the fuck is going on with these ladders? I swear to fuck. What is going on with these ladders? It's like the worst. The worst. Just the worst. I don't get it. I really don't get it. The ladders are so messed up. They didn't used to be that bad. I used to never have any problems on ladders, but shit, they're so different now. Look. Like, come on. Just get up the damn ladder. It can't be that tricky, man. It really can't. I used to laugh at people that couldn't work with ladders, man. For some reason, I can't fucking get it. They're just borked. Right, all these fucking zombies dead? Did we kill everything? Are we good? Holy fuck, all the fucking spikes are screwed, man. Spikes are screwed. Holy! Holy! What the fuck? Okay, dog bodies are a bit weird. Hi! I gotta say, I just found two complete sniper rifles. I don't know what to say about that. I really don't. Did I not read that schematic? I scrapped it? Feels bad, man. Whatever. Whatever, man. Whatever. I didn't need it anyway, right? What did I come in here for? I was going to do something. Scrap. Claw hammer. Where are you going, bro? Bastard. Mother flipper. Seriously? Oh my god, that was such a bad shot. Oh! The timing! More paper since I just made some. For no apparent reason. Alright, okay, it's Thursday there. That's different. Well, that's different. I was like, it's Tuesday there. Where the fuck are you? I'm like, that's amazing. It's Thursday. Alright, I get you. Yeah, Wednesday's going alright, man. Wednesday's not too bad, bro. Tuesday? I'm like, what? Tuesday? Are you sure? Really? Tuesday? Dude, I'm trying to fix this shit. You keep jumping on it. Fucking it up. For God's sake. Zombie! I know nobody expected it, right? A zombie? I could hear one, I just didn't know she was that close. Oh, okay, she's right beside me. Flower. When it's dark and dismal in this game, it is frickin' dark and dismal, right? Seriously, hit him. Just fucking hit him. A whole bunch. What the fuck? Facial piercings? Oh my fucking god. Nah. No. Even in a game I couldn't. I'm sorry, I'm just not a facial piercings person. Hey, Exogen, I'm Zergling. How you doing? How's the online play? I don't play on servers or anything, bro. But it's pretty good. It is pretty good. A lot of people will swear by playing with your mates and all that kind of thing. I don't really like people, so I don't play with mates because I don't have any mates. That's kind of me, really. That's not an overall viewpoint, though. You know, you should do what you know, do what's good for you. I'm allergic to friends, so you know. Just kind of allergic. Okay. We're going to put that sniper rifle in there and just leave it there. Because I'll use it for repairs later on, right? I'll combine it later on in order to repair that sniper rifle once we've used it a bit. You know what I'm saying? Rather than combine them now and then not have any way to repair them properly. It's combining them seems to be a really effective way of repairing. So let's do that, right? So we'll do that, I think. Let's put the feathers away, put the brass away, put that away, put that away, put that away. Put the oil away. Put the 7.62 ammunition away for now. Put the hoe. No, we need the hoe, actually. We need the hoe. Put the iron away. Put the sniper away for now, I guess. We don't need to carry it around. We're not going to use it right now, are we? We'll probably regret that, right? I'll want to pull it out in about freaking 10 minutes time. I'll be like, shit, I don't have it. Let's keep it, just in case, because I'll regret it. I'll regret it. I know I'll regret it. Let's eat some honey. Get rid of the infection. Don't have any mates. In Australia, we call nearly everyone mate. Well, that's true, yeah. We call everyone mate here as well, mate. There you go, as I've just done. What the fuck, facial piercings on here? Yeah, I know, like what? I don't use any mods, DJ Mazer. Yeah, I don't use any mods, mate. Yeah. Is that really Exogen? Is that the case? That's not that I'm your mate, twat. That's not the case on PC, mate. It's not limited to 4 people on PC. Morning, Ellis. Wait for payday to get it. To get what, Zergling? This game. Mate, if you... You will... There's one thing I guarantee about this game. Now, it has ebbs and flows and twos and flows and all the rest of it, right? As the development goes on. It is still an alpha, blah, blah, blah. I can't say anything about the console versions, but PC version, for sure, it is the one game out of all games out there, I would say you will definitely at least get your money's worth. Even if it doesn't become an all-time amazing game, favorite game, blah, 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 guaranteed you will get your money's worth. It's only about £19 or something, so it's about €25. I don't know, about $25, $30, something like that. But you will definitely get your money's worth. That's what I would guarantee. And so to me, if you're gonna look for any game, I always look for at least getting my money's worth, right? Where I'm going to pay the game, whatever price it happens to be. If I'm going to buy it, I want to make sure I've got my money's worth out of the game. Or at least I felt like I got my money's worth, right? Of gameplay, of time invested in the game, of enjoyment out of the game. This is one game I would always say you will get your money's worth. So if you're thinking about getting it, get it. If it's your kind of thing, get it. One thing I would say is you'll get your money's worth. I don't know if I've stressed that enough, but yeah. Any negatives or anything you could come up with, fair play, but that is one thing that I think most people that have played the game would agree with. You'll get your money's worth, even if it isn't in your top 5 games or whatever. You know? Even if it isn't in your top 5 or something. Even if you don't grow to love it or whatever, you will still think, I got my money's worth. You know? And I think that's a seller for me, you know? As soon as you think, I got my money's worth, then it's all good, right? Anything after that is just a bonus, right? Anything after that is a bonus, in my opinion. So as long as you get your money's worth, it's all good. I need the rebar and everything. I need to start doing production around here, don't I? I need to start rebuilding around here. What's that? It's just a normal zombie? Okay, nothing freaky. Nothing freaky or geeky, right? Okay. But I need to start doing these pillars and stuff and all that shizzle, minizzle, bizzle. I need to dig clay. Did I make a shovel? I made a pick. Okay, I can't remember what I was making, apparently. Let's combine these and make a better one. And a better place for you and for me and the entire human race. There are people crying that the PC isn't good enough. It's a better place for you and for me. I need the rebar still. Forgot to pick it up. Rebar, where are you? Thank you, Rebar. Appreciate it, Rebar. Thank you very much. Come again. We need more rebar, aren't we? I feel.
Oh, a follower.
Thank you for that follow. I appreciate that. Welcome. Feed the world, make it a better place for you and for me and the entire human race. There are people dying. That didn't work out. Maybe there's something underneath. Maybe there's something under the ground. Might be a hole under the ground somewhere. Under that pillar. It takes structural support all the way from bedrock. So if you've got caves and things underground, it can make it a bit of a problem. But we okay. We'll live with it. It'll get supported from other pillars nearby anyway, so I'm not too worried about it, honestly. But we'll try and be more careful. Just in case. Hey Jerry Springer, how you doing, bro? I notice he likes singing. Yeah, except then. I'm not very good at it, but yeah, I do sing a lot. Yeah, I do. That child needs to shut up. Can you hear that child crying? Instead of having a nap, he's having a tantrum. Do not encourage him to sing. Don't starve, people. For me and the entire rain. lion. It is nice weather to build. Yeah, it is. Not bad, right? Pretty Woman time. Yeah. Uh-huh. Right. Well, there's a dude right there, and it's almost 10 o'clock. Wait a minute, we should go and hide, right? We should go and hide, guys. Almost time for our next break. First break, next break. I don't know, how many breaks have we had? Have we had a break yet? I don't even think we've had a break yet, have we? We haven't had a break yet, have we? But it's that time. Drink. Do we need to eat? We ain't got no food, I'll be honest. We need to work on food, I think. We need to go out and get some hunting done, I think. We need to get some meats. Meat. Yeah, we're at 46% on the old food. Well, we've had a few tinned foods because of the zombies that we've looted, but apart from that, we haven't really eaten very much. Some zombies outside, getting all excited. Right. Yeah, we've only been up for an hour. We haven't had a break yet, have we? Damn. No, it's not Baby Buck Whalebones, it's someone else. My daughter doesn't sit and cry it. She doesn't have nap time and all that sort of stuff anymore. Do you know what I mean? Don't forget, my wife is a childminder, so there are other kids in the house normally. And it's a little 1.5, 2-year-old boy who was having a nap. And every time, it's just the way he is, it's whatever his moods are, whatever. But when he wakes up from nap time, when he wakes up in the morning, when he wakes up at nap time, whatever. But when he's woke up, he's all like, it's like, what's wrong with you? It's just, you know, he's upset. Just upset. Some of you that have kids will know that some kids are just like that. They just get really upset when they wake up. They're like, oh my God, I woke up. Like, you know. You know, like when you get to about 35 onwards, you get the same. Basically, from about 35 plus, you sort of go back into that state, right? When you wake up in the morning, you realize you got to go to work. You're like, and we turn into the same thing. So it's just the way he is. Just the way he is. But he's fine. He's absolutely fine. Okay. We still didn't make that wrench, did we? Ragequit's not even here, is he? We didn't even make that wrench. We said we were going to make a wrench like years ago. We didn't even bother making one. I asked whether or not it was gated by a book. Maybe it's only... Is it only craftable on the workbench? Maybe it's only craftable on the workbench. Okay. All right. Whatever. But yeah, we'll make one at some point. We'll have to remember to do that. I'm 32 and I have that. There you go. See, Exogen, you know what I'm talking about. You know what I'm talking about, right? Anyway, guys. For anyone who might be new to the channel, and there may be some new people in there, but for anyone who might be new to this channel, every hour in this channel, we have just a 3 or 4 minute break. Just really, really quick. It gives you a chance to go and get a coffee. It gives me a chance to go and get a coffee, things like that. So go and get yourself a coffee, come straight back again. It's night time, so we're not doing very much. That's why we set it to 60 minutes is a 24-hour cycle. So that every day in the game, we get to have 3 or 4 minute break during night time. So go and get yourself a coffee, go and get yourself a snack, go to the toilet, stretch your legs, do whatever it is you need to do. It reminds you as well that time is passing, that another hour has gone. So if you've got things you've got to do in real life or whatever, it'll remind you what the hell's going on, right? And that time's ticking on, boys. But anyway, we'll be right back in about 3 or 4 minutes. I'm going to go make a coffee because mine's empty and go to the toilet. And I'll see you in about a few minutes. I'll see you very, very soon. Won't be long. Thank you.
Oh, a follower.
Welcome everyone that's stuck around. I appreciate it. Thank you much for being here. Thank you so much. Hope you're having a good day. Hope you're having a wonderful day, whatever day it happens to be, Tuesday or Wednesday or Thursday, whatever day it is in your life. Yeah, no worries, Philippe. I will still send it to you. Don't worry. I will. No worries. I'll send it to you, Philippe. I just needed you to accept the friend request, that's all. And I hadn't seen you for a while. To be able to talk to you. Right, Wheelbones?
Yeah.
We're making good progress with the building here. We're coming along to somewhere where it'll be defendable. So that's good. I'm happy with that. This is very frustrating, honestly. The whole ladder thing is really not what it used to be. It's a lot worse than it used to be to try and connect to a ladder, to try and get yourself on that ladder. It never used to be as bad as that. We still need clay. We've got to dig some immediately. It's quite important now. We're lacking in the clay department. What is it for nails? Iron and clay. Okay. Right, no problem. It's just an anvil required. Right, so we can do it. Good. We need to go and get the tap and die set from the other house as well at some point. No rush on that, of course. Okay, plenty of concrete mix still. Go quite a ways, I think. Night time, so a bit dreary. You know, it's a bit dreary, isn't it? A bit dreary, really, at night time. You know, it is what it is, I guess. It is what it is. Well, hello. Okay, should we just put concrete all the way across here? I feel like we should. We can put some sort of fancy roof on it later maybe if we really want to, but I'm not really all that fussed. It is what it is. Okay. Now we have a roof. And now we're not getting wet. Nice. How's the building going? Yeah, everything's going all right. Thank you, Philippe. Awesome, Fallen Angel. Glad to hear you had a good birthday, man. Best part of the day is the night. Yeah, no worries, Philip. Awesome, Fallen. As long as you had a good time, bro. Wish I was drinking a beer right now. You guys. You're all beard up, man. You're all beard up. Okay. At least we've got a roof. Look, we got a roof, boys. We got a little roof. No more getting wet at night. Woo! We got the roof. We got the roof. We know how to use it. We got a roof. Beer and pizza and nachos. Oh my god. Oh wow. Ooh. Mmm. Do you know, when was the last time? The last time I had a drink was on stream. Last New Year's, really, wasn't it? Or near enough. We had like one sip, I think, after that, didn't we? But like, last time I had a drink was like New Year's. No, set that bitch on fire. No, I'm not setting it on fire. I'm in it. I don't want to be on fire. What? That seems like a bad idea. Might as well throw, oh, bacon cheeseburger. Now you're talking my language. Now you're talking my language. Wow, whalebones. Yeah, exactly. Oh, bacon cheeseburger. I don't know, warped. I don't know, maybe. Maybe. Who knows? Who knows? If we're still streaming, right? I don't know, who knows? Who knows? This year's Xmas stream plans? I don't know. Probably same as last year. Probably stream after my daughter's opened her presents and stuff. In the morning. So I'll probably stream just normal time, pretty much. Nothing changes for me, really. I'm 41, man. Christmas is, you know,
meh.
You know? Yeah, Will Bones. Yeah, I'm planning that far ahead. I might be employed as a Santa this Christmas. Who knows, right? Ho, ho, ho. What would you like, little boy? Ho, ho, ho. Merry Christmas. Who knows? Who knows, man? Who knows? Who knows? That'd be a bit worrying, to be honest with it. Come and sit on my knee. What? I would sit on your lap if you were Santa. Say you will, Monsa! Oh, some zombies getting excited outside. It's almost morning, guys. Can you... You build all this stuff, you put all this effort in. Zombies come running over and just wreck it all in the morning. It feels bad, man. It's still raining outside. Do I really want to go outside? I don't know, man. It's raining. I don't know if we want to go out today. Look, it's really looking horrible outside, man. I don't want to go out in the rain. It looks really rainy outside. Guys, do we have to go out today? Guys, do we have to go out today, man? It looks so bad. Look, it's so dismal. And there's zombies and stuff out there. There's one of them right beside us, apparently. Oh, it was a wandering horde. Look, and they've walked off that way. Hello. Missed. Got you. Got you in the head. Whoa! You sneaky mother. I don't like this, I can't see. It's too dark. Need some floodlights. I can't see where the zombies are. Look at this, man. Can't see shit. How atmospheric is this, though? I gotta say. It's pretty damn awesome. To be fair, it's pretty damn awesome. Look at this! I Just keep slapping him on the hand just to teach him a lesson. Army fatigues! Wait. They're quite insulated in the army fatigues, aren't they? We'll scrap the jeans. Where are the fatigues? We've got full army fatigues on now. And we're in the army now. We're in the army now. I mean, do you want to die from the horde? What? Retro Santa. Am I afraid I'm gonna melt? A little bit. I do need clay, you're right, Homer. I do, man. I got slapped on the wrist with a ruler in second grade. Didn't help me behave much. Well, I got slapped by a wrist. Slapped by a wrist? I got slapped with a ruler quite a bit. That was a favorite thing in our school. Was a ruler. A ruler across the back of the knuckles. Wasn't so much slapped with it, it was across the back of the knuckles. Did you guys see what I saw? Did you all see what I saw? You all saw that, right? What? Was it just one dog or? Dude, did you see a dog go by? Did you have a dog? Are you missing a dog? Were you walking one or something? Did you have a dog at all, sir? Sir? Did you have a dog? I'm not... Sir? Did you have a pooch? It was like brown, looked like a Dalmatian, but a bit zombified. Did you have one at all, sir? You just seem to be going in circles, my friend. Okay, no dog? Okay. I'll be honest, I'm a little confused. I could have swore I saw a dog. Thank you for the water, sir. I appreciate it. Dog? Can't see a dog in a minute. Dog! Why was there one dog? I'm confused as to why one dog went by. Is it like a really small dog day? Or was he part of the random horde? Or what? Can you answer my question, sir? No, I didn't ask you to hit me. I said, can you answer my question, sir? Dog, part of your horde? Or, okay, too late. You can't answer now. Okay, I should have maybe got the answers I wanted before I killed you. I realized this was a mistake on my part. I'm very sorry about that. I'll take the food though. Let's wear that. Very confusing. Very confusing. Wow, what the hell happened over here? You all been busy. With glue, apparently. Cash. He was going to the shops, obviously. He was obviously on his way to the shops when we rudely interrupted him. There's another one coming. Look, this horde is not finished. They're still coming. Very strange. Claw hammer, whack that in there. Take the large bones, get rid of them. Take the rotten flesh, get rid of them. Take the spikes and whack them in there. Dude, don't get excited. I'm just fixing the spikes. Don't get all freaky on me, please. I just fixed the fucking spikes. You stupid fucking zombie. Stupid fucking zombie. You deserved that. You deserved every bit of that. I just fixed the damn things, man. Feels bad, honestly. Just grab that. Eat the sham. Sham, good. Sham, delicious. Stealing money from a zombie? No, it was stealing money from a corpse. He was already dead. It's fine. I'm pretty sure the rule book states that if he's already dead, it's absolutely fine. You can just kill. You can just steal whatever you want if it's already dead. I'm pretty sure that's what the rule book says, man. If any of you guys are Twittery people, please do consider following on Twitter and retweeting the stream. It does help to get word out. It is one way that won't cost you a penny to help us out on the stream. So please do consider it. Thank you so much. If you just type !CTT, you'll get a little link that you can just click and make it easy to retweet the stream. Dude. Dude! Yo, don't come all up in my grill like that. Ah, I can't move. I can't move. Okay. Get rid of these corpses because they're starting to be annoying now. I'm getting stuck on them. I don't really want to be stuck on them, to be honest. It's not useful. Right. Okay, cool. Cool. So what did we say we were going to do? Clay, right? Clay, right? Right, chat? Clay? Clay, right? Right. Clay, I think. Clay, wasn't it? Something like that. Clay. Clay's just over here. See, we're getting clay. We're doing it. We're doing it. It's fine. We're fine. We're doing it. We're getting the clay and the stuff and the things. That's stone. That's not clay. That apparently is not clay. That was stone. Apparently. This is just dirt? Why am I full? Are you serious? Why am I freaking full? All this clay I'm digging, I'm not fucking getting any of it. What the hell? That's not good. Wow, we're super full. Let's go fucking cook this up. Let's go cook it up. Yeah, I'm playing solo Kerrigan. Yes, it's solo, my friend. Turn on, tune in, gob out. Keep the rotten meat for the fertilizer. Nah, we'll sort that out when we, you know, we'll get plenty of all that later on. If I'm not worried about it right now. Yeah, no, I've always done my playthrough solo on stream. In fact, I've never, ever actually joined another game in this game. I've never played multiplayer, ever. I've never joined anyone else in 7 Days to Die, or no one else has ever joined me in 7 Days to Die, ever. You sound awfully close. Where are all these people coming from, man? Is this some sort of party I didn't know about? No! It's starting to get silly. What are you doing with all my spikes? Are there more coming? Have you any more friends coming? Where'd you go? Where'd he go? He has! Look, there's more of them coming! Fuck me, this random horde is huge. Where did this dude go? Where did he go? I'm very confused by that, I'll be honest with you. And he got another friend coming too. Hey, bruv. Scrap that. Take those. We'll eat that. We'll scrap that. You got any more friends? Now that random horde seems to be going on for days now. Bug about Ridge. Yeah, damn Zeds is where we can't have nice spikes. Exactly. Exactly. Apparently I'm suffering from heat stroke, which I didn't realize, and I'm dying of thirst. So like, that's not good, right? I mean, that's not good at all. Right, we need to put some shit away then, as soon as we can. Otherwise I can't do all the things I need to do. Come on, quick, let's go, before we get lose wellness from thirsty. From thirsty! That's a thing. Fat, dirt, feathers, cloth, plant fibers, ammunition, brass, cash. Take my jacket off again. Bloody jacket. Comes on and off and on and off. It's like a... Well, let's not say what it's like. Let's have a little drink. Let's have another little drink. Lurk Mo, gotta go to the store. Hey, no worries, Warp. Let's have another drink. Okay, cool. Alright. We all good now? Sweet. Good. Let's put jars away. No. Should we start with fun times? Okay. I'm hoping this isn't going to collapse, because if it does, then I'm a bit like, But it shouldn't, really. Almost feel like I need shades on. That zombie's still over there just preoccupying itself. Keeping itself busy. Nice arrows, weirdos. Hey Andy, how's it going? You're doing well. Good, man. It's good to see you, bro. Saw you in the stream last night. I won't say whose. But that was... You were up really late last night. Well, yes, normal time for you, right? But it wasn't a lot long ago. It was super late for me. Ah, we run out of concrete. Actually being produced there, don't we? Maybe another like 1400 being made. Have we already picked that up? Maybe we've already picked that up. We might have to start looking at our production again. Might have to turn the old forges on again. We're gonna need to make more rebar as well. And of course we need the metal trussing. I think everyone's pretty good. We're all out of production materials though. And if we're actually out of concrete mix, then we need to actually get... oh, hello, really? We're totally maxed out. Wow. Trussing. Turn of them. Sounds good. Let's do that. Did we make any? No, we're out. Okay, we are out. So we need more stone. We need to cook more stone. We need more sand. We need all the things. We need all the things before we can get any of this completed. At least the first phase completed. So we need a lot still. We still need a lot. Okay. I'd like to get that clay burnt enough so I can put the rest of this in. Or should I just put one stack in and then put a stack of iron in? Because we need iron again now, don't we? I think I should just put one stack in and put a stack of iron in. And we'll save the rest of the clay. So put some clay in there, right? And put some more back into there once we smelted some. And we'll put the military fiber away. We'll keep the coat with us for whatever unknown reason. The sand we can whack in there. We're gonna need more sand. We're gonna pick up more sand anyway. And the stones, we'll put the fiber away. We'll bring the frames. We'll leave the rebar behind. And we'll go to the desert with some sand. Because we'll get some stone while we're getting sand, so it makes sense to do that first, right? And then we can go mining for stone after that. Okay. Rebar away, military fiber away. Sweet. Sweet! C'est magnifique. Concrete mix, okay. Just, I've got to sort out what all's in here at some point pretty soon, because... There's actually a lot of crap in here. A lot of crap in here. How much cloth have we got? Only about 30 something. Okay. Let's... Okay, let's make some bandages. Okay. Now we got no space to put them in. Not very smart there, Buck. That wasn't very smart, but I'll be honest. That was pretty not smart. Who's beating on my walls? Don't beat my fucking walls. Piece of shit. Right. All right, cool. Fix that flashlight up, which is fine. There's a lot of shit in here I need to look at some point. Glue, like what the fuck? I'm probably never gonna use it. Wood ramp frames, we need those for down the actual mine, don't we, at some point. That pistol, we should combine with the pistol we've got. No point in having it in there, it's useless. Assemble. Boom. Our other pistol, assemble. Boom. Whack in here, receiver, receiver, better one, parts, parts. Better one. Grip, grip. Better. Barrel, barrel. Better. Assemble. And a torch. There we go. Beautiful. Now, put that down there and reload it. Lovely. And then put it away. I've got a shovel for... digging the what's nots and the thing what thingamabobs, so that's cool. Put an axe on there, put that iron in there. Now it is 3:15, so we should be okay, I think, to be honest. It's over here, isn't it? That's Sand Mountain over there. Let's go. Let's go Sand Mountain. Let's go Sand Mountain and get some sand and stones. Last time Brannis was around, I don't know, probably about 8 months ago, maybe longer. Long time ago. Old Crow, probably about 6 months ago, back in April when I used to stream this. Really, Rage Quit? I didn't notice. I didn't see him. I don't remember seeing him for a very long time. He may have, I just don't really see him. That's not to say he didn't. Just to say that I didn't know. But yeah, I haven't seen him for a very long time. I haven't seen a lot of people for a very long time. It'd be funny to look past them, but look back on past VODs or something and notice that mountain like going down and down and down. As we use up the entire mountain. Whoop! Rip! Rip mountain! I should probably upload these past 7 days to die streams to YouTube just to keep them as a record for Alpha 15 playthrough. Or I should probably try and upload them anyway. Chicken! Can't help myself. Sometimes you just can't help yourself. Can't help it. You know what I mean? See, chicken must kill chicken. I just can't. I just can't. Chicken! Rip! Oh yeah, it was very long ago. Yeah, long time ago, either way. Either way, I think it was a very long time ago. Of course, I've got meat on me now, which is annoying because I'm in a hurry to try and get the sand to then get back before nighttime. It's annoying, but I kind of want the meat as well. We need food. So having that meat's not a bad thing. I just don't want to cause a lot of ruckus up the top here where I'm constantly killing zombies instead of getting sand. Let's hope it doesn't cause too much of a problem. Let's hope. Maybe if I can get out of the way of these mothers that are coming up the slope here, I'll be okay. Maybe. Probably not. Maybe. Probably not, really, at all. No, in fact, we came up here to a fucking buffoon right here. Motherfucker.